Good morning students, today we will discuss about fractions. The fraction is nothing but a part of whole. A part of whole is means fraction. See here, first I am taking one circle. In the circle I separated four parts. Out of four parts I shaded with only one part. The number of shaded parts divided by total number parts, this is a fraction. The fraction of shaded region, it is fraction form of shaded region or shaded shape. Okay, in case 3 by 4 means 1, 2, 3, fraction form of unshaded region. This is the fraction form of shaded region. This is fraction form of unshaded region. Okay, then the fraction is nothing but a part of whole. In the fraction we have separate one whole part in some the particular number of parts, means 4, 3, like that, and that we have to shade some parts. Then the shaded parts divided by total parts, we have to take that. This is the fraction. In the fraction, for example, A by B is one fraction. In that, the upper part is called numerator. The down part is called denominator. The upper part is called numerator. The down part is called denominator in the fraction. The fraction is nothing but a part of whole. In the fraction we can write A by B means A by B. In that A is called numerator and B is called denominator. In the fractions we have so many types. First is proper fraction. Proper fraction. Proper fraction. What is the meaning of proper fraction? Proper fraction is nothing but compared to numerator and denominator, numerator is less than the denominator, then the fraction is called proper fraction. The numerator, proper fraction is a fraction in that the numerator is always less than the denominator, this is called proper fraction. The proper fraction value is always less than 1. The proper fraction value is always less than 1. For example, 2 by 3, 1 by 7, 3 by 4, these are all called proper fraction. Why? Because then numerator is less, denominator is more. Numerator is less, denominator is more. For example, 1 by 2 means one particular thing is sharing two persons. For example, one chocolate is sharing two persons, they will get half of the chocolate, means less than 1. Always is less than 1. The proper fraction value is always less than 1. Okay, this is the proper fraction. Proper fraction is nothing but proper fraction is a fraction. The numerator is always less than the denominator. The proper fraction value is always less than 1. This is called proper fraction. These are the examples. Okay, in the We can take some more examples also. Next, improper fraction. Improper fraction. In improper fraction is the improper fraction also one type of fraction, and that the numerator value is more than to the denominator and some cases equal to the denominator. For example, 3/2, 7/3, 4/3, 5/2, 9/4, and 6/6, 2/2, etc. The improper fraction we can represent like this. See, the numerator is more than the denominator. In some cases, the numerator and denominator both are equal. These type of fractions are called improper fraction. See, in that the improper fraction always 3/2. For example, I am taking 3/2. 3/2 means, what is the 3/2? 3 chocolates is sharing 2 members. Otherwise, 3 things is sharing 2 members. In compulsory, they will get more than 1. That's why the improper fraction is always greater than 1 or equal to 1. The improper fraction value is always greater than or equal to 1. The proper fraction value is always less than 1. Like that, the improper fraction value is always more than 1. This is the improper fraction. Next, mixed fraction. Mixed fraction. See, observe the name mixed fraction. Here, the whole value and the proper fraction value will be mixed. The combination of whole and proper fraction is called mixed fraction. The combination of, for example, 2, 1/3, 5, 1/2, 7, 2/3, like that. See here, this is the improper mixed fractions. These are the mixed fraction is nothing but the combination of one whole. Whole is nothing but normal number, the full number, means 1, 2, 3, like that. In that, the whole part and the combination of again one improper, one proper fraction. Proper fraction, the combination of whole part and proper fraction is called mixed fraction. Now convert to mixed to proper and proper, mixed to improper and improper to mixed is possible. Okay, now first I will take one mixed fraction. Now 7 2 by 3 is a one mixed fraction. Now this fraction we will convert into improper fraction. First, the 7 is the whole part and 2 by 3 is the proper fraction. Now first is should multiply 7 into 3. Otherwise, see, observe, first start from down to like direction, upward direction. 3 into 7 multiplication plus 2 by same denominator. Observe properly, 3 and 7 should multiply and again that value should add to the numerator of proper fraction. 3 7 jar 21 plus 2 by 3 is equal to 23/3. This is the improper fraction. Improper fraction. And this is the mixed mixed fraction. See, this is the mixed fraction. We converted into improper fraction. Okay. So, same problem. 21/2. This is the improper fraction. Now we'll convert into mixed fraction. The improper fraction. We'll convert into mixed fraction. How to convert? Just normal division. 21 with 2. 2 1 jar 2. What is the remainder? 0 and next value 1. Next to 0. 0. Now remainder is 1. Now remainder is 1. Actually the QRD, Q is nothing but coefficient, R means remainder, D means divisor. QRD, QRD we have to write. QRD means 10, 1 by 2. 10, 1 by 2. See, 10, 1 by 2. 2 10 jar, 20 plus 1, 21 by 2. Just QRD. Like this, otherwise, okay, Q or the Q, just keep in mind. Now I converted improper fraction into, this is the mixed fraction. Improper fraction into mixed fraction. Is possible only mixed fraction into improper fraction and improper fraction into mixed fraction, okay. Now I will explain two more problems. Example. Three four by five. This is the mixed fraction. Now I am just converting into improper fraction. First should multiply 5 into 3 plus 4 by 5 is equal to 5 3 are 15 plus 4 by 5 is equal to 19 by 5. Observe, 3 4 by 5 means 5 into 3 should multiply. Again, for this multiplication should add the numerator value. Numerator value of proper fraction. 5 3 are 15 plus 4 is 15 plus 4 is nothing but 19. 19 by 5. This is the improper fraction. Next, 27 by 4. 27 by 4 is an improper fraction. Now we will convert into mixed fraction. Now we will convert into mixed fraction. For conversion of mixed fraction, just do it the normal division. 27 with 4. The division is always the denominator with the numerator. The denominator with the numerator means numerator is there like a divider. And the denominator is like a divisor. Then 4 6 jar 24. 4 6 jar 24. Remainder is 3. Already I said to conversion of improper to mixed fraction, what is that? QRD means coefficient, remainder and divisor. 4 6 jar 24 plus 3, 27 by 4. This is the conversion of improper fraction to mixed fraction and mixed fraction to improper fraction. Okay. Next, these three types are the fractions: proper, improper, mixed fractions. The not only these three types, according to denominator we have some more two types of fractions is there. First one is like fractions. And unlike fractions. Like fractions, unlike fractions. What are the meaning of like fractions? Then Like fractions are the fractions. Each and every fraction means what are the given fractions? That fractions all denominators are equal. Otherwise, the denominators are same. Then the fractions are called like fractions. Means 1/2, 3/2, 7/2, 9/2, and so on. Okay. Otherwise, 7/3, 5/3, 9/3, etc. Okay. Unlike fractions is nothing but all denominators are different. All denominators are different. See, 2/3, 7/4, 1/2, 5/7, etc. Just here observe, in like fractions, the all denominators are equal. That's why these are called like fractions. In that unlike fractions, all denominators are different. That's why these are unlike fractions. Okay. Today we completed the types of proper fractions, proper, improper and mixed fraction, and like fractions and unlike fractions. The conversion of mixed fractions to improper fraction and the improper fraction to mixed fractions. Next class we will discuss about the operations of fractions. Thank you.